The Australian government has awarded 11 million Australian dollars to the 10 space startups and researchers. The aim of this government grant is to enhance jobs and skills in the aerospace technology sector. Melbourne University, Akin, Silentium, Human Aerospace and Skycraft are few amongst others to receive government grants. The selected 10 startups and researchers will extensively function on everything from AI-based avatar crew to build improved spacesuit. The projects will further help the country to recuperate from the aftermath of COVID-19. It additionally will help to strengthen the relationship between the university and the International Space Agency.